Hello everyone, today we are discussing the inorganic chemistry practical. Here, aim of today's experiment is the preparation of hexavalent nickel chloride. So, chemical required. First is the nickel chloride hexahydrate, 1.5 gram, liquor ammonia, 300. Here, let us consider the procedure of our experiment. Dissolve 1.5 gram of nickel chloride hexahydrate in 5 ml of ethanol. Stir it very well so that whatever the nickel chloride hexahydrate will dissolve into the ethanol. So now we have to add 0.3 ml of liquor ammonia very slowly with the constant stirring. After constant stirring, we have to keep for the 2 to 3 minutes. Now, when pale green color changes to the intense violet color, stand the solution for the 5 minutes at the room temperature. Now, cool this solution in an ice bath for the 15 minutes. As crystals are appeared, when crystals are appeared, filter the product. If the crystals are not appeared, then scratch by means of the glass rod and wash your crystals by means of the 5 ml of liquor ammonia. Don't use water. Now we have to dry it very well and record the yield of our product, our complex, as a W gram. So now if you consider about the reaction and complex, here nickel chloride and 6 molecules of the ammonia, here we have our complex, and structure of the complex is like this. Discuss on a board, let us start our practical. Here we have a nickel chloride hexahydrate, we have ethanol, then here we have ammonia. So now we have to add the 5 ml of ethanol into the 1.5 gram of nickel chloride hexahydrate. So let us add this solution. So now we have to stir this solution so that this salt, this nickel chloride hexahydrate, will dissolve into the ethanol. So we require the proper stirring. In this way, this nickel chloride hexahydrate is get completely dissolved into the alcohol. We have a 3 ml of liquor ammonia. We have to add very slowly with the constant stirring. We have to add 1 ml on each time and we have to stir properly. So let us add this ammonia into the solution. See this pale color, pale green color will change to the violet, intense violet. Let us add more ammonia. See this color. Pale green color changed to the intense violet color. see the color of the solution. Here we have intense violet color. We have to stir it properly. Now keep this solution for 2 to 3 minutes at the room temperature. Now keep our product into the ice for 15 minutes. Meanwhile, we will assemble our filtration assembly. Here we have a product of our complex hexamine nickel to chloride. Now we have to filter this product. Here we have an assembly to filter our product. We have to wash our product by using the liquor ammonia. We have preparation of hexamine nickel to chloride. Now we have to try this product and we have to record the yield of the product as a W gram. Here we have a calculation of our experiment. We have to calculate the theoretical yield of our product, starting compound and end product. Here we have a nickel chloride hexahydrate and here we have a complex. Molecular weight of the starting compound is the 237.71 and molecular weight of the complex is at 231.71. So since we have a 237.71 gram of nickel chloride hexahydrate yields 231.71 gram of complex. So for 1.5 gram of nickel chloride hexahydrate yields 1.462 gram of our complex. So now let us consider about the practical yield. Practical yield of our complex is a W gram that we have to record. So here we have a percentage practical yield. Since 1.462 gram of the complex is a yields 100%, then W gram yields what? So we have to solve W into 100 upon 1.462. We have to solve. Here we get the percentage practical yield of our complex. So here we have a result table. So this here number discretion value. Color of our complex is a intense violet color. Practical yield of the complex that we have to record. Theoretical yield of the complex we have to note down. And from that we have to calculate the practical yield of our complex that we have to note down here.